Cooper landed only two good hits in this five-round lesson at the hands of Clay. A first-round combination that bloodied Clay's nose, and a fourth-round desperation left hook, which floored Clay. Clay made Cooper pay for those hits. A sharp right cut Cooper's eye in the second round. Cooper went downhill from there. Clay easily won a fifth-round TKO over the very bloodied and battered Henry Cooper. And now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's main event!
Let's have a good clean fight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got a minute to go. There's the bell. Got a minute to go. A minute to go. Thank you. Got a minute to go.
Thank you.
Got a minute to go. Got a minute to go.
Okay.
Got a minute to go. A minute to go. Got a minute to go.
The winner is Cassius.